Thank you. Just get some stuff. So he needs a crack. Oh yeah, I'm aware of it now. Don't fuck with fate, and they told us that, they told us something about, that we know what Guardians are gonna have for us stuff, like, so. That'll be fun. I have no deadline to win this game, but I feel like it should be pushing story more. I don't know.
Is everyone hearing that creepy whisper?
Oh yeah, yeah.
An itch in the mind.
It means we've stepped into their domain. Be ready for anything.
Illusions.
Projections, possibly. But assume nothing. There's no telling what manner of creature they've made unwitting guards.
Delightful.
Let's pull there for a second, didn't we? Okay, let's just make sure there was a second inside. Like a free item, something like that. Wait, I did it. Oh, I guess so. I didn't even know that was what he was doing too. What? What was my health? Like, I'm not gonna just... Well, some of these red attacks are one-hit kills, and it's kind of insane. But I don't know if that was a one-hit kill or if my health was really, really low. So hold on, I wanted to restart that. Because I didn't have my axe or anything, so... try the shield, but I guess not. Oh, good job. I guess you just needed to sleep. Right. He chases a redemption he knows he can never deserve. What a... God damn it. Why was he on fire? Yeah, that sounds about right. What the fuck am I doing? Oh, fuck that. Ooh. You suck now. Okay. Fuck it. Oh, God damn. Which way are we going? Guessing that way. So...
guarding that way outside.
Oh, these assholes. Oh, hey, Glacier.
Rather hostile memory at that.
Okay.
Please fate, no, I will not be deterred.
What am I doing now? Okay, let's get this. Wait, can I get into that? I doubt I can. No. I don't know I can. Maybe. Hope the day is treating well. Or it's not day, night, something. What now? What now? We just get the fuck out of this goddamn bridge. Whole metal, I mean, I should actually. I think I did craft that. I just need to ask her. Oh, come on. Oh, this motherfucker. Ass. Oh, kills a log I can throw. Great, whatever. Okay. I think it's that way, right? So, wait. That's in the circle. So, guess it's up here.
I suppose there's one small consolation to this ordeal. At least we won't have to introduce ourselves.
Don't credit your reputation, Mimir. They see the whole lives of any who approach them.
What now?
A phantom!
The Norns have a phantom! Of course the Norns have a phantom!
I would beat you before. Okay, this shouldn't be that hard. So see that, where's the third one?
keep on it!
Where is this third one? Actually, wait, no, hold on. I think there's only two, because his health is pretty much half. So fuck it, let me just assume there's only two. Motherfucker. Yep, okay. Excuse me? Okay. Was it? I thought it was something else. I already know about that shit. Let's see. Let's see. Hello. Hello. So one of them could be like dragged away halfway or something like that. Not halfway, but like. Let's see. Another battle? Okay, no. There might be one up there, who knows? I think I start climbing, then all of a sudden something pushes me off, and then battle ensues. Or I try to open his chest, and battle ensues.
Sound again. Normally, I don't mind ladies whispering in my ear, but this is positively irksome.
Anyone ever tell you that you babble when you're terrified?
Terrified? I'll have you know I'm at the very most deeply apprehensive, and breaking tension with humor is the sacred duty of a traveling companion. How very dare you!
There you are. Battle. Yeah, this is battle room. Wait. Lost the health for a second. This guy died from something. Oh, what the hell?
Come back! Talk to me!
It's all you're doing, Mother!
This reminds me. Only 1,000 XP. Actually, I can still buy some stuff there. I already have that. Oh, yeah, I'll wait to that. Oh, okay.
Freya, brother, over here. Come get me. I want none of this.
It's one big therapy fuck off.
Sigrun? Brother, hold off.
Why did you never turn on Odin?
But I did. I tried to stop him any way I could.
Don't lie to me! Stop. You served Odin from the day you met him to the day he put you in that tree! You sought Vader! You watched his war! You watched him mistreat everyone and everything! And you never gave a damn until he turned on!
I know, Sigrun. It's true, all of it. But for love of you, I became a better man. A counselor for me, an ally to all those who...
Were you an ally to Freya in her suffering? To Scott? To Groa? Or to Tanya? No! You all took the side of the powerful men who used them!
Brother, watch out! There's more of them!
Even now, you see a violent god in need!
Beach.
No, of course. You did what you must.
Brother, the tree! It's pulling me in!
Mimir!
Father, help me! Monster!
Atreus, I am coming!
Why didn't you trust your own son?
Don't let him take me!
Atreus! I am here!
Oh!
Are we done? Oh, shit.
I think it's over. Did we pass the test?
Didn't feel much like succeeding.
I see the door has disappeared.
Or it was never there.
They toy with us still. What is that?
A Kelpie. Don't see many of those in these parts.
No, Kelpies kill people.
Will she take us to them?
I'll ask her. Nicely. Easy, girl. Easy. That's right.
Kelpies drown people. Kelpies drown kids. I don't think they drown adults.
That's a good lass.
They're still terrible monsters, though.
Temperamental by reputation. In my land, they keep children away from the lost by telling them a Kelpie would drown them. Of course, no Kelpie I know would do such a thing.
I'm not sure.
It walks on water.
Aye. No mystical water steeds to speak of in Greece, brother?
There were the hippocamps. They served the sea god. I battled one upon a titan.
That might not be her favorite subject.
Oh. Okay. Just gonna...
Mimir's head. Enter the home of the Norns. Tentatively.
Are those threads?
They have finally reached their destination.
Is it just one fate or one?
Speaks first.
I seek my son.
Okay.
You know the truth. There we go. All who search for us seek to know the ending to your story. The ghost of Sparta furrows his brow menacingly. He resists the urge to grunt. Oh, he fails.
Fuck you.
You come to us, piteous archetype, seeking freedom from your scripts. As if knowing your lines would grant you the power to rewrite them.
Speak plain.
You will die, Kratos of Sparta.
But you called him the destroyer of fate. There must be a way to subvert destiny.
There is no destiny, Puck. Protagonists are speechless. They do not understand. There is no grand design, no script, only the choices you make. That your choices are so predictable, merely make us seem prescient.
When my son was born,
shut up!
Your prophecy said he would die a needless death.
And he did, because you could not let him go, because he thirsted for revenge. And because you kill gods.
But what Kratos did, it was not out of hate.
Should I bring him a crown, then? He still slays gods, but now he's sad about it?
You are the sum of your choices, nothing more. And because your choices never change, you will learn that Heimdall intends to kill your son in Asgard, and you will do what you do best. And then Ragnarok.
The skies burn, the curtains fall. Exeunt omni.
Heimdall.
Again, he misses the point.
Focusing on the second act to the exclusion of the final. A common mistake in storycraft.
We are leaving.
Beat some bitches.
He stomps away, followed closely by Freya.
I enjoyed your story, Kratos. Pity it has to end so soon.
Dude, they're assholes. They're really assholes. I mean, it's good they're not manipulative bitches, but at the same time, this is actually worse. This is worse.
That was educational.
So we're taking this thing back, or we crossed.
Let us leave this place.
Happily.
Feel things getting more normal already.
Wait. That tree.
Well, isn't that interesting?
What is this?
That's the new spell. The one Odin hanged himself with. As part of his endless mad quest for secrets of life and death and what have you.
What are you doing?
It's a charged object, significant to Odin. Perhaps I'll find a use for it.
Brother, what they said about the boy...
will not happen.
Oh, I agree.
It will not happen. We will not let it.
Of course we bloody won't. The question is how. You wouldn't seriously consider killing Heimdall, would you?
I will do what I must.
Oh, is that all?
You're wrong to dissuade him, Mimir. You know Heimdall.
I grant you that he's a spiteful, vicious little shit.
And so loyal, Odin entrusted him with Gjallarhorn. If we have the chance to eliminate him before Ragnarok, we shouldn't hesitate.
Considering his powers of foresight alone, that is an if of mountainous size.
Curious. Undiscovered. What's undiscovered here? This is something else. See, hey, this kind of stuff is always. Yeah, I'm not interested in this map. I also never had a plan too, so. Just gonna do it as much as I can.
Even supposing we're all perfectly comfortable plotting an assassination, and I, for one, am a mite rusty at that measure, we've got no way to reach Heimdall, and no way to kill him if we did.
I have killed gods greater than him.
I don't doubt that, brother, but it's hardly my point.
So this is a different path, because there are two chests I've been to before.
Kratos, I see something.
Hold on, let me... right here. Oh, okay, yeah. I was like, we passed that thing already, and we're climbing up. Is that where we came out? Maybe. Yeah, that possibly was where we came. So there's this, and then there's... I'm gonna go here.
That's the wrong way up if you want to get out of here.
Wait. Yes, I saw open chest, so that's how we got in.
The Norn's message here. We've all got our tendencies, and yours is to run headlong into danger to protect the ones you love.
I do not intend to change. Not about that.
Why should you? Apparently my tendency is to kill the ones I love.
Freya.
I don't need you to comfort me. Either of you.
Their accusation was cruel. None of us believe...
The truth can be a cruel thing. Anyone care to argue with that?
No. Baldur's fate had many causes. Prophecy among them.
How do you mean, brother?
There are many tales in my homeland of those who fulfilled prophecy by attempting to avoid it. So it was when Freya tried to protect Baldur. And so it was when I accused my son of going to Asgard.
Then we agree. It'd be foolish to go after Heimdall.
No. If Heimdall must die for Atreus to live, then Heimdall must die.
How can you say that, knowing what you know?
Because if Heimdall is a threat to my son, I must act. It is my...
Your nature. Well played, Norns.
Okay, I'm guessing... Yeah, it's the easy way. And it leads to a chest. So are we going to the dwarves or what? Or the shop or what?
Okay.
Consider our plans. Yeah, that's what I thought. Here, let me go ahead and see what this is. There's a ton of bolt stuff. Wait. Hold on. What is this? Oh, okay.
Listen, before you make any hasty decisions, why don't you blow off a little steam? I'm sure there was some reason. And we meant to circle back. Give your mind a little time to process everything.
I suspect there's unfinished business here at the lake, though I'm certainly happy to spend time somewhere other than Midgard.
Your choice, brother.
Oh, you can activate this now.
Another gravestone. but this one's intact.
Aye, and with a keyhole tailor-made for the hilt we found. I was afraid of that.
Oh, fuck, I know what this is. Where's my health at right now? Oh. What the fuck was that attack? And what am I doing? Hold up. Let's start over. That's... Okay, that was red attack, that's why. It's your memory, it's the fact that you gotta remember which ones are strong attacks, which ones are not. Because that zip comes. I think I've been missed two times out of like six. Okay, I'll try one more time. So these are the berserkers I heard about, I guess. I don't know if they're stronger than the Valkyries or not. I was not one of those people that beat the Valkyries in the last game. There we go. And he does a light attack. And then he does that. Oh, guide my king. Let's turn it up a bit. Okay. Okay, he did it twice this time. Okay. Anyway, start with fire, then go to ice, so. I just like to get all my move abilities at once. Speaking of, it's shit from them. Right, 24,000, yeah, okay, I can afford this shit. Let's see. Wait, let's kiss. Oh! Hello! I'm gonna fight him one more time, then I'll fight him later on, like when I have better gear and stuff. Boy, like, upgraded. Motherfucker. Okay. Fuck you. Yeah, that's enough of that. That last time, though, I did pretty well. I did need a heal, though, so that's not the optimal situation, whatever. Let's see. Is there anything else on the map? I think it might. Let's see. There was something about tier statue. I think that was it. Fuck my eyes. May as well, it's just like warriors and shit, I think. Mm-hmm. Not just things. One of them is right next to me. Maybe it's like over there. Is there somewhere I can go over here? Oh, I know where that is. Wait. I can hear from here. I thought I was ready the source nine, but so here's where I was before. Okay. Probably this somewhere around here. Okay, no. Wait, hold on, what would? That would take half the... Oh, no, that was shown on my map, okay. My map radar, okay. I hear something. Oh, some pussies. Fantastic. The fuck with me? Did you just touch me? Gave me no right. It's too fast. It's gonna kick in his ass. Look how fast it is. Yeah, look how fast you are. Get the fuck away from me. So fast. Look how fast I am, bitch. Good. Yeah, bitch. Okay, come on. Kill your friend, I'm gonna kill you too. Or was that your wife? Can I kill your wife? Well. Doesn't matter, it's dead too now. Ooh. I didn't even see you. Oh, I remember now, I saw this when I was with Atreus. We've got him. Melee attacks now.
Iron peace, not a golden war.
Tyr used to talk about how heavy the cost of war was compared to its benefit.
No.
He felt like it was his responsibility to avoid it.
Kind of still does, in fact.
Okay, so I'm saying this guy's right behind me. No. Okay. All right. And she's not back to danger. You guys don't want to get your ass kicked again. Hey, hold on. I thought I saw something. Okay. The fuck is over here? Well, I mean, something did crash here, so it's probably... maybe that thing right there? If only I knew what I was looking for. Because this is clearly part of a statue. And it's like... wait, please. See what parts of this. I know there was the helmet, the spear, and what everything else you said right now. Hold on. That's not this one. And number's going way higher. What was it, 50 then? Something just did a chime. It's gonna drive me mad. No. Maybe something in the ground. What does it get too far? Okay, so this is the memory. This could have been, it could have been that, but nope. I thought I saw something for a second. Just my mouse. Wait. Okay. Come on now. This one? No. How far can I go? Okay. Too far?
Marty's the executive producer.
Oh. I can't chime. Actually, hold on a minute. So I've gone as far as here and there, and I have my... I see it. Still in. Just barely.
Defend the peace.
Well, I think that's the last of it. Doubtful we'll find any more interesting bits.
I always admired the love.
Where I come from, gods of war are not revered in such a way.
Not all gods of war are the same, brother.
No, they are not.
Norns have any good news for you?
No.
Ah. Maybe buying something expensive will take your mind off it?
Of course, yeah, that's... That sounds about right.
At your service.
And yeah, this is a big increase, so $10,000 each. Actually, yeah, $10,000 each, and I
what can I make for you?
Wait, don't we have a cake things? I didn't mean to do that, but I meant to upgrade this.
Always a joy to work on these. Anything for Freya? Hope it's to your liking. What'll it be? I'll disinfect my tools.
Yeah. that's actually kind of nice.
I'll take him.
All right.
Whatever you need.
I think I need. I think I need 35,000.
I'll speed up the forge.
Let's go ahead. Oh. Oh, there ain't none. I'm sorry. Oh. Oh, I guess it was in the it started in not.
Want something in particular?
Okay. And that's it for them.
Be safe.
I get six spots. I'm gonna just make it make our set as well. Right. Let's see. How many crows do I have? I don't have enough crows. Yeah, we have about 14. You need 18?
Now tell me if this power Heimdall wields. He sees the future.
More like he reads the past and sees their intention.
My intent will be to kill him. Knowing that will be no advantage.
Brother, this is no one to underestimate. Any move you make, he'll have seen it coming. If you must face him, we need something else. An edge. Humor me?
Very well. We'll ask the dwarves.
Ah, inevitable asking of the dwarves.
Hey, that was always cool. Huh. I don't know what's that for. Oh, I was already coming over anyway.
It has come to my attention that Neathoak has been slain.
Yeah.
And as a result, her offspring have been let loose into the Nine Realms.
Oh,
unfortunately, without a proper role model to supervise them, the little rascals are certain to fall to in time, said mischief could culminate in nothing less than their devouring of the Nine Realms entirely. In order to avoid such a grisly fate, I'd like you to bring the Leanworms to me. I believe I can act as a satisfactory paternal figure in their upbringing. You'll find the specimens gnawing on tears throughout the realms. Use this device to safely store them, bring them back to me, and I promise I'll make it worth your while. Say you'd raise them by yourself. Indeed, I have no small experience managing extreme personalities. Compared to wrestling with my emotions in the most literal of senses, I dare say raising a handful of Leanworms will be a walk in the park. But putting all that aside for the moment, is there anything else?
About Neathoak. You should know. We had no choice. It was Odin's doing.
Oh, I am very well aware indeed of the alleged All-Father's role in this tragedy. Sadly, there's no expecting him to clean up after himself. Not all gods showed the interest that you do in righting past wrongs. Now please, take the capture device and see if you can find our missing leanworms. I think that's the long and short of it. Safe travels.
Adventure.
Putting all that aside for the moment, is there anything else?
I was coming to talk to you anyway, so it doesn't matter. Can I say anything else? No, not good. I can't balance even anymore. It's really sick. One or two just climbing over here. Oh well. Wait.
Did the Norns tell you how to get Atreus back? Do we have a plan?
The Norns say Atreus will be killed by Heimdall. The plan is to kill Heimdall first.
Oh, wow. Okay, Heimdall. Let's see. Never loses, sees everything coming, unpopular at parties. This won't be easy.
Whatever his advantages, I will overwhelm him with my own.
That's the idea. You gotta overpopulate his senses, see? And I got just the thing in mind to help you do it. Sindri, go get Dropnir.
Dropnir? But we need it. Our supplies.
Oh, we got plenty. And to spare.
Even if we did, Dropnir's no weapon. Why would a... Oh. You mean we combine it with...
That's right.
And then when he... It'll go... Damn you, that's brilliant. Very well. I suppose there's nothing to do, but go fetch Dropnir.
Well.
Dropnir. I bloody knew these two had nicked it. And Odin blamed me for it disappearing.
They stole Dropnir.
We didn't steal nothing. We just ungifted what never should have been gifted in the first place.
How will it help me kill Heimdall?
Never you mind all that. It's a fucking surprise. We're Artis.
But to even store Dropnir, you'd need...
You were saying.
So now you intend to kill Heimdall. Violence cannot prevent violence, Kratos. I truly thought you understood that.
No matter what you thought I understood, my son is in danger. I will not allow harm to come to him.
Oh my god, dear. Can you stop for like 5 seconds? Are you playing this on? I don't think we are. Oh, this, oh, so this all the shit, I was like, it's duplicate stuff.
Okay. I think.
How do you? Why is it done by itself?
Just as likely a trap because the bastard knows your intentions. Kratos, I've never seen anyone so much as lay a finger on him. Not one.
Well, I gathered what's fit for gathering.
How long will it take?
We'll have to go to Svartalfheim to get the rest of the materials. Not to mention, we'll have to visit the lady. Oh. That's a relief. Ow. Kratos? Whenever you're ready.
The lady?
No idea what he's on about, brother.
See you out there.
First, it's not on the map. Is there an abandoned ship? It's not on the map. This is a realm of two. Terrified realm. Oh, preserve of gravestone. Okay. This is the realm of terrified. Yeah. So not on the map. Odefon doesn't have anything this one. Wait. Excuse me. Odefon challenge. I guess it's they call it best to call training. The eyes are open. Like, I was gonna try to get those windworms, but I guess.
See the lady. I'll take it from here.
Oh no! This whole thing were my idea. I'll speak to the lady. I never get to speak to the lady.
There are reasons for that.
Brock will go.
What? No, no, no.
You heard him. Quit your fretting. I ain't gonna mess up. What the? No. Think that'll keep us out? Well, think the fuck again.
So what happened? How do you miss this? Yeah.
No, just Sindri trying to hog all the glory. Same old shit.
Not that. The gate. What's wrong with a bloody gate? Mm.
Most likely someone in need of a lyre been making a fuckery of the works. Probably on account of all that incursioning you got up to. But don't worry, you little dangling head. Old Brock came prepared. I got ways in and out from the old days. Gates said never even think to look for on account of being stupid.
Wait. But why did his thing? Didn't use the same or whatever.
Where are we?
This here's your stop. Abandoned service tunnel. Direct to the forge. I'll meet you up there. Go on.
Brock.
And he's gone. You sure he was the right pick for this, brother?
I trust him. He speaks plain.
And yet so colorful.
Unusual surface.
That's a ghost. An elf. Okay. Oh, this way is here because it's elvish. It's gonna be elvish fuckery around there. Yeah. Okay. Hopefully that was like a one time thing and I don't have to fight. Those will break. Yep. That was about an accident.
Someday it'll be Asgard in flames.
That is not my goal.
Doesn't mean it's not your destiny.
What are you insinuating, Highness?
Not a thing.
All doors are ice.
Why would he hide in here?
He feared something in these tunnels more than he feared starving.
Hardly seems rational.
Fear seldom is.
Right. So this isn't where we have to go. If she didn't come in, so that means it's definitely not it. Maybe it's this.
So, a tunnel for liquor and explosives. Little on the nose for dwarven culture.
I didn't want it brought up this, so I left it like that, but. Classic Ace here. Oh, great.
All right. Might have earned that one. Abandoned service tunnel.
This works, Fimble. Oh, wait. Curious. Yeah. Hopefully that didn't involve any puzzle. Get the calm down and burn. God damn it, burn. Yes, yes. Oh, I see what you're putting down. Where's that guy? I just want to burn him. Come on. Oh, that works. That works. I didn't know you were here. Oh, fuck. guy. Okay.
Sindri, is that you?
Yes, I need to talk to Kratos. Please listen. You have to let me take off the place. You can't talk to the lady. He mustn't.
No. Do not ask again.
But... oh, dear.
Oh, she's gonna tell him that he was dead or something.
It's not his fault Atreus ran off with him. Or are you just being Brock's champion?
There it is again. You're insinuating and you know it.
Can't the smartest man alive put it together? The giants conceal a mysterious figure who changes the fate of Ragnarok, and you're oblivious to the only rational candidate. The one who's fought wars against gods and won.
I am not their champion.
Well, we're each entitled to our opinion.
Stops at that one. You know what, actually, let me just go ahead and... just connect all this shit, you know, just... let's work for everybody else. Yeah, that's better. Oh. Oh shit, a vegetarian chest. I was fucking around. I just upgraded this. So let's do infants frost damage. Yes, that's okay. I'm ready to do that anyway. Actually, hold on.
The sigil arrows should work with ice as well.
Hold on, bud. I'm not sure what the brain wants me to do. I genuinely just not understanding what's going on here. All right. least we don't have time to do this. Oh, wait, hold on. I swear if it's as dumb as I think it is. If it was all about the order. Okay. So it uses both. Okay. I don't know if this could work or not. Okay, that already fucked shit up. Yeah. What does that mean? Oh. No, not fair to go. Fuck. I've been here before. Wait, I'm going backwards now. The house there. Shit. Is there anything behind me? No. First, I need to get these prepared. These are out. The arrows aren't the way. Get rid of those. And get rid of that one. Okay, so... So am I shooting this right into a thing? Or? Is this gonna... Like, what fucking pot? Fucking dwarves, man. Wait. Oh, I thought this was something else. Why don't you? We can use that. Oh, can we? You say nonchalantly. Wait. Okay. So how does this help? So if I freeze it here, I can. Yeah, it's dark. And because she mentions the runic arrows work on ice, that kind of implies that. Wait. I want to test it now. Wait a few seconds. Okay, so. Okay, so actually, how is this playing? Because Hold up. Motherfucker. Oh, wait, hold on, hold on. Oh, that's nowhere near this, so my plan won't work. Let's get rid of that shit. Okay, so back to square one again. Enough of you in the peanut gallery. No. How does this help? I don't understand it. Because I can freeze it over here. Plus, I can't even freeze it until... Experiment time. Okay, so I don't think that it works this way, but that's you know me. No. So I already know it works like this, but I can't do anything now. Like, nothing goes through these bars for some fucking reason, even though an axe can perfectly go through these goddamn bars. But okay, keep calm. Fucking video game logic, physics bullshit, nonsense. I control a flying axe, but I can't throw it between these bars. These very, very wide spaced bars. Okay. Like, you just tell me that this can't. You just tell me that makes sense. Fucking nonsense. That's the machine puzzle. Solution's right there. Throw the goddamn axe. Oh, man. Stop that. No, no. I took it out. I'm... No, no. Wait. Excuse me, I could have... Oh my god, this would have solved so many things. A chest yesterday would have taken like two tries. Nothing here. Fuck it. Okay, rating 4 still. Okay. Just let me in. Wait, what the fuck? So it's not Max over there now. Okay. Wait. Is that a dead guy? Huh. Can I? Yes. Well, that's gross. Is there something else I could do? Also, let's see. You were fucking with this. But what's the point if the axe is already there? And I can't do it when I'm over here, so it's like
the right angle.
Mary, if you don't shut the fuck up. I've done the same thing repeatedly. It does not help. It It's fucking simple. I know it's something simple as hell. Like, there are a few puzzles that are, I'm like, oh man, that actually was complicated. But then there's other puzzles that are just, they're big fuck you machines. Big fuck you machines. That's all they are. Fucker. How do the dwarves get in? The dwarf can't jump that. They can barely climb that. Okay, enough of that. Only there was a way for this to go down all the way. Wait. That can't work, can it? Wait. Fuck me! It's fun. Okay, so it's... Why does this turn blue anyway? That's the main frustration. So I think I have to just make sure I get this new... This is a stupid plan, but I'm gonna try it. Why the fuck did I just do that? Shit. him. Oh my god. Wait. How was it? Wait, hold on. Is it? Fuck me. Any of it. Okay. Why isn't it fucking sorry, shit. Why is it that I can aim perfectly well before then, but as soon as it's time to try that, it just tells me to fuck off. Okay, so that plan didn't work. That plan did not work. Okay. Seems like Link's... Your mom's fucked. Okay. Is there nothing to get to bounce it off of? As far as you can tell, this is it. Oh, that makes sense. That's gonna be right. That's... It might say something, so let me use it. That wasn't really the only thing I was going to be talking about, but that... It kind of finds me a bit. Okay, so usually there's two factors. There's... You go over... I'll wait to... So usually you have this... You freeze a gear and then you're good. Other times... You do this and then freeze and then you're good. This is a combination of both techniques. But the order in which they work is not known. We still do not know at what point, what stage this becomes important. Freya did mention that her rune arrows can work on ice, which implies that rune arrows are essential to the plan. There's like a missing element of time. I mean, I know I've looked around a few times before, but okay, let's see. I don't believe so. I believe this entire area is pretty pointless because it only existed for me to get this legendary treasure. Other than that, it's just, I guess I think that I pretend this place is not fixed. So. This is where it came from. That's what I do. I'm not a simple thinker, right? This is how my brain works. When I played Inside and Little Nightmares, there were so many times, like, in Limbo, there were so many times I failed a puzzle because I was making it harder than it had to be. Wait, no, that doesn't work. Doesn't it? Oh, hold on. No, shit. Wait, do these spear? Because this technically is not on the wall. I'm kind of curious. Yeah, those just exist now. They just exist. Nothing behind it. Seriously, this thing is just so unnecessary. Crap, I need to move this out the way. Okay. Ash. Hold on, wait. It's not. Oh, let me interact. Yeah, I switched that to just X. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, because I need to dodge B circle. Dodge felt weird when I was actually it wasn't even dodge. It was a when I was climbing stuff it felt weird to press circle. So let's see. This should be so simple. It should be so easy to just get to this. But it's not. Wait. I swear to God. If this is what I think it is. Please be it, actually. I hope this is it. Fuck. Maybe I had to press it fast. No. How do you get out of this place? Dang it. This is just unreal. I don't believe. I had to make sure that I wasn't a half-assed point the entire time. So yeah, I can't pull it third time. Or even second time. It would be nice if you had something to say. You haven't said shit in like 30 minutes. Come on. Okay. It's right there. It's so stupid how close it is. Hell. Even it. Is it in there? I don't think it is. Now I'm actually kind of curious, right? Oh, it is not there yet. Is it right? How do you? Actually, not right here. Oh, wait, wait. That was it. Why can't I understand this? It just... I'm gonna count down. Wait. Oh, that's where that you have to press to find the enemy. Yeah. I don't have a gun. Oh, shit. Okay, I do have a button. I forgot that was that button. I don't understand why that didn't freeze sometimes. I know it's connected. That one is not. No, but. Oh, it's not. Okay. The lack of blue beam still pisses me off. I don't think this is good. shit. So try that. Okay. So where am I at now? Oh yeah. Right outside their food place. Okay. Oh, it was small bugger. I still don't have a single one. It's not even that. This one. Okay. So I have two of these. And they're rare. With a lower percent chance. I have not one of these, and it's uncommon with a 7% higher chance. My fucking god, RNG. Jesus Christ. How he hasn't not advanced in ranks, and how nobody has really noticed him and everything. But we never see proof of that. We never see proof of that once. Like, he keeps talking about how everybody's pampered around. Like he talked about Yuto's pampered around him, but he had to work for what he did. We don't know about that shit. We have no idea what his backstory is. He keeps saying shit. He's mad, but like we don't know what the fuck he's mad about. He just pent up. Like he needs a girlfriend. He needs a boyfriend. He needs something. Like goddamn, something like. Somebody needs to give him a hand job, some goddamn. Jesus Christ.
I could just aim. Well, I see what the fuck. Oh my god, this is loud as hell. You guys, can you die more silently? Fucking die. What is wrong with you? Die in fucking peace. Oh, good lasers. I wanted lasers. I was like, you know what? I haven't felt enough pain and strife. I need lasers. Thank you. Oh, thank you. This is what I wanted. Yeah. Feel the helplessness. Oh my god, feel it.
Oh my god, it has legs? Fuck off, go to the babysitter. Excuse me. Excuse me. What the fuck? What kind of fucking magnets? Cheap ass shit. Oh, come on now. Come on, son. help you. Give me my mouth.
I'll save you.
Okay.
And that's not happening again. He will be destroyed. I will break through that hardness. By the time I finish fighting him, he'll be flaccid on the floor.
Oh crap, I went from here. Oh crap. Please, guy, don't fuck me over. Hang on, bitch. Come on. Let's rumble. Oh, fuck. Fuck me. Yeah. Oh, fuck. That one's locked, too. I came here for no reason.
I swear he has a force field or some bullshit. Wait, what? Is that a spider sense? God damn him. God damn this game. It's not evolution. And what? God damn him.
I don't know what to say about that. Okay. What do you say when somebody says, ready your mouth hole? Either open that shit up or just, I don't know. No, fuck you. Fuck you. Son of a bitch. Oh my god, what the fuck? Oh, what the fuck are you? Oh, Jesus Christ. My face. Oh, fuck me. Oh, shit. I know where this is. Oh, good. Thank God. Oh, no, not thank God. Don't thank God. Oh, fuck you. Open the goddamn door.
Oh, gee. Oh, it hurts so good.
You're a naughty little boy.
I'm at a loss for words. I've never been lacerated so lovingly before. Perhaps this is being too forward, but could you flog me senseless like this from now until the end of time?
You know, it wasn't this hard to go home with Wizard Eyes. It wasn't this hard. It was... All she had to do was clap her fucking shoes. No, what do I have to do? I have to go through the fucking gauntlet. Okay. All because I want a sharper nail. God damn it. What's going on right now? What is happening? Where am I? The pain was stronger. What do I do here? My God, what is this game? What?
All right, I'm back.
Wouldn't it be easy to just... It's a good way to calm down. Yeah, let's... Yes. Okay. Yeah, let's see. I'm coming back. Maybe not even like 20 minutes. I don't know. What does that mean? Wait, what? What? You're talking gibberish. Oh, yeah, all right. I thought you were doing schoolwork. No, he should not. No one should. Wait. Oh my god, okay, that's when, okay. Well, I fucked him already. I was getting used to shit. I thought that was why he went to BC, actually. Where is the boot? And it's gone. Oh no, I was actually good. Wait. And I was, I have questions. You know, actually, one of the reasons why I was gonna be in there was because I wanted to say I did think I thought about the role and everything that went on the server like a week ago, but I never said anything. I just never got around to it. I saw you. You were like right here. Oh yeah, wait. Fuck. Yes. You know, for subathon, the role, or is that false advertising? But what the fuck? And I did the right amount of thinking. That was kind of bullshit. Oh yeah, yeah. Oh fuck. Got it. No, I'm gonna take it out on you. I'm gonna take this all out on you. I'm taking all my pain out on you. Fuck you. Why can't I? Bullshit, bullshit. If I die, bullshit. Yeah, all right. Come on, bitch. Well, no, I'm gonna let you live. No, I want you to live. I want you to suffer. I want you to fucking suffer. Aww.
Well, that was a bloody heartier sort of grim.
Later.
Tunnels for the dwarves to take back.
Thanks.
We'll need to get one of those gates open.
I hate that so much. What's up here? Oh, there's another cave. There's another cave.
Ah, you've seen these troughs before, haven't we, brother?
What is this? Where do I even start here? Are you kidding? Why is this down here? Why the fuck is this down here? Anyway, okay, so that's for later.
We can redirect the water to get that wheel turned.
Hey, where's the water? Okay, there's water coming here. Oh, okay, here's the water. Where's the water stop? Is it? Is there water coming up here? Nice.
That worked. Shall we?
Hold on. Wait, is there water here? Evaporator. Eh, whatever. It's not the time to explore.
Yours. Was that the reason you chose this alliance? You expect me to lead your armies at Ragnarok? That is Tyr's job, not mine.
It's plain to see Tyr's no war god anymore.
Nor am I. I have left that life behind.
Not killing you haven't. Or else what are we doing in this realm? Forging this weapon? Your choice. You know where it might be.
I am only protecting
I know. And we both know the places protecting your child can take you.
Oh, okay. I didn't even plan on that. I was just trying to break shit. I saw two of them already. After that last one, I needed to win. Yeah, fuck it. Oh, go fuck off with this bullshit, okay? Damn it. Okay. How am I? Is there anything to throw or? Is that? Wait. what this said.
Sigil arrows won't work on this.
I know. You've told me many times. What the? Oh, fucking trickery. Wait a minute. Hold up, wait a minute. Oh no, I thought that was something else. I thought it was a flammable one for a second. Okay. How does this get, And the biggest issue with their arrows are the fact that only three at a time can work. Actually, hold on, Okay, so actually... I don't know if they... It's like right here. Oh, okay, cool. I guess I need an easy puzzle. This is health, right? 2 out of 4, 3 out of 4. Versus rage, no rage. 2 out of 4. I don't think shit about you. Not after that last fight. I know that last, She's like, acting like a gave a shit. Okay. Wait, so was that, Oh, wait, no, never mind. That was in the wrong spot for a second. I mean, they came to the wrong neighborhood, but I'm good. Wrong arrow. Come on, pussy. Bitch. I'm scared of the motherfucker. Come on. You ain't got shit. Fine, I'll go up to you. Atreus's mother was a giant, isn't she? Oh, she was one of the Jotnar.
Yes. I didn't mean she was tall as a house. I know not all giants are giants.
Not that there's anything wrong with a disparity in size. Or number of limbs, say.
Nothing in the world.
I just did not move at all. Did you mean that? Okay. Oh, this helps it out, okay.
There. Now we can open the other gate.
Why is it you ask?
I was just thinking of how Odin antagonized the giants for generations, nearly wiped them out of existence twice. Now you may have a role to play in stopping him once and for all. Don't you think it's possible that's what your wife would have wanted?
Do not presume to know what she wanted.
I'm not saying anything you haven't thought. Her secrets haunt every step of your path, wasn't it? Maybe if you talked about your doubts, they wouldn't explode when you talk to your son.
I do not doubt. She knows what I left behind. She would never have asked that of me.
Why would she need to ask? She saw your fate. Three of Odin's kin dead because of the path she put you on. You don't think she knew exactly what it meant, sending you to Jotunheim?
This is mere conjecture and probably quite enough of it, Highness. We're all making an effort to cooperate here, after all.
Wait.
You're right. It's not for me to say.
All right. Let's get that wheel turning.
I don't see any water here, stomach, but I don't see anything here either. So this is the thing that turned.
Let me know if I can help with.
So, should this mean that this is fine now? Oh, wait, nothing to freeze. Yeah. Wait, where did I... Hold on, where did I...
...sigil arrow on the upper trough. Should help it stay frozen.
Hold up, first we need to find out where the water is. Ah, yes, I see.
Kratos, I see
no use without water in the trough.
Come on. How long did it stay there?
That's a start.
Wait. Why is there water now? You gotta be shitting me. It sounded like I did something, but I guess I didn't. Okay. Yeah, this. I don't know why I didn't situate her. Oh. You motherfucker. I will Spartan rage your ass. Bye bye, sucker. I knew it. I was like, they can jump, can't they? Not today. I just saw the time. Shit, I gotta stop. Shit.
Well, who's ready for some fresh air after that? Everyone. Thought so.
It is close. I can feel it.
Just why is he here? Which I can tell what the problems were. May as well try. We'll see. At least, may as well see what they. Oh. Cool.
Look, I wasn't trying to provoke you or cast doubt on your marriage. It just seems to me your thoughts haven't caught up to your instincts yet, and I know something about.
Okay. It's about 3 hours. Mm-hmm.
get out of here, I'll give you some space. Let you think carefully about whether you're ready for what it means to make this weapon and to use it.
Oh, so she's gone from the party now, or? So this boss battle right here.
Meanwhile, I'll see what else I can learn while we're here. Maybe I'll send a few Einherjar yar back to Valhalla for good measure.
Well, you have fun now.
Hey, you made it. About time.
Wait, she...
everything all set here. Now we just gotta put... Sean up to the forge.
Folky!
Long as you know that ain't the way to the forge.
I'm literally just looking for a way out. I know where we are now. I guess I gotta go. So is he my partner now or what? Yeah, he is. So what does he do? That doesn't say.
You sure did go to pains coming here, busting old Tear loose. What a prize he turned out to be, huh? Loosen it up when it's time to steal my kitchen, though. Fine. Take your fancy dancy. Think I don't mind stretching my legs? Catch up with you any damn time I like.
They have nests too. Fuck them. Fuck them. That's the last nest I'm dealing with. Dwarf.
No, quit your nattering, you state sucking mummy and elf sauce with your protective gear. Ain't you never seen a legend in the flesh before? Well, that ain't. You see what's wrong here? Creepy flying eyeballs got messed up in the cave. We gotta figure a way up there and clear them all.
So if that's the way, then what's this? Oh, wait.
Like that wheel up there opens the gate. No grappling up that way. Why don't you look around and see if there's a way to lift this lip?
Wait, what? Okay. Anything else? Oh, okay. So how does this work? This one. Oh, I just had to cross it. I thought I'd have to... the thing where it blows up. Now I do. Yeah.
Now we're talking. Hang on, coming around.
Brother, did you notice the dwarves of the camp were twice as alarmed to see Brock than they were to see you?
They did seem surprised.
All right. Now I can turn this plane to tap that guy over there. You just give me the signal when you're ready.
Now.
One light? Everybody.
Well, that got the gate open, but you kind of need to be up here to use it, you dig?
Turn it. Turn it again.
Aye, aye. He is dead. We gotta have a close shot at once, see?
Okay,
hey,
good.
I got the crank covered. You do the other stuff.
Promising. It's up here. It's a promising, huh? I don't know if he was talking about. Oh. Oh, she's legendary. Chess.
Once more.
That's it. Oh, that was up there.
Again.
Yeah, that's okay. Is there anything up here or not? It's down there.
If the angle you needed to find was down there, you'd have found it.
Actually, I thought I saw some. Okay. Oh, yeah, I was coming here. Oh, I was running. Okay, then what about, I want both of those to see if I got it. If that would work with this, but apparently not. Don't see anything here. I don't really see much other stuff up here. Let's see. This is really all I can think of here. I'm more annoyed to say that I don't have anything anywhere to go here.
I got the crank cover. You do
the- I've heard you say that, okay. Really? Boy, it's saving me. It's pretty covered up. I forgot. Oh. So have I been up over there before? I seriously can't remember. I think I crossed that bridge. The last time I came down here, you told me not to, that the answer's not down here. How did I even get up there before? I can't remember. Like, I... Like, I remember I froze that, and I walked around here, and then I... Yeah, we forget our past. Like,
hey, where are you going? We gotta figure this out or we ain't going nowhere.
Like, oh, well, wait, there's something over here, right? Yeah. And there's that. Let me try it again. Even though... Oh, wait, no, last... I don't know what I did last time. I don't fucking know. Oh, yeah, that's right. Actually, if I'm not, now I remember, I think it was like the last room. Then that gate would still be open, and it's not. So how do I get? Like the game is not letting me jump down. This will be a great jumping down spot. It won't let me. Maybe I can go to the right. When did she write this? Okay, well, I've been. I thought a box freezes a lot in those attempts. Sir. Who's this? Mm. Wait. I think I got it now. Bruh. You, I think you said whoops when you did it too. Is it, was this it? Ah, yeah, okay. I understand now. So, okay. Sometimes it's not about, about jumping or anything. It's about, yeah, I'll get those cables clear right away. Yeah, the cables. Oh yeah, this is definitely new. This is what I'm keeping out. Okay, 4, 6. I have no idea who they is, so I'm not gonna say that. Oh!
You're gonna look dandy as a red splotch on this here hammer!
I thought the mess was damaged. I mean, yeah, that's better.
Finally! Now we can ride on up to the fort. Come on! The lady's waiting. Hey, got another riddle for you. What gets bigger, the more you take away from it?
Well, let's see. Something abstract, I expect. Appetite? No, that doesn't work.
Stomp the stomp.
Oh, isn't that clever?
So that was nothing he was talking about. I was like, what are these? What, how are those two nesters? That's Tilia did nest probably. How do they stop us? Prep, what the fuck are you doing?
Ooh, that's brisk. Think I'll grab some for the lady.
Grab some what? The wind?
No, you idiot. The sound of the wind. Oh, watch and learn. See? Dwarven magic's all about the intangibles. The relationship between the stuff what you can touch and what you can't. It's about understanding
what?
The nature of the thing's more important than the form of the thing.
All right, so yeah, this is good stuff. Wait.
Hang on. I smell trouble.
Maybe it's not.
Creature in this whole realm.
I've been waiting for my chance to...
Okay, yeah. Good. Alright, yeah, finally done. Ooh, 25 hours. Yeah, anyway. And I guess I'll be right done with the show. We have a lot of options, actually, so, yeah, that makes sense. Then they're playing Dark Tide. So cool. I'm still probably waiting to get that on the 30th on Game Pass. But, let's see. Later.